20 pairs, and here's the first from France. Third in French nationals late last year. From the Francais Valence Club just outside of Paris. Catherine Houck and Vivian Roland in 17th place going into the free program. Music from the soundtrack of The Untouchables. Start, split, triple twist. So difficult to spot those landings, but I think she had a problem on the side-by-side double axle.
Yes, she did. So did he. He landed on a big inside edge.
Here's the throw jump. Should be triple salco. It was, and it was good.
That was fabulous, very difficult indeed.
Side-by-side double toes. Landed again. Throw double axle that time. This is a very impressive start. Just a little out of sync there. Thank you. Well, they jumped out of their context. What a performance to start off. And let's hope that set the standard for the evening. Obviously taking advantage, they train alongside Sarah Abitbol and Stéphane Bernadis every day in the rink in Paris. And there's the reward. Top class.
It really was. There were some difficult elements in that program, and they handled them really, really well. She is so strong, particularly on the throw double axel. The landing wasn't good. I mean, she had her weight well out of the circle and had to fight to hold that back outside edge. And all credit to her, she did. She hung on in there, got down in the knee. The lifts were good. Here's a hip lift. Fantastic. He's so strong.
First, technically married.
Well, that... in your wildest dreams, we didn't expect a performance in the first group of that sort of standard. Brilliant.
Well, let's be honest, so often in European and even in world championships, the first group have been a real disappointment. It's difficult to lift ourselves as the standards got better. But to start off with a performance like that, that's well done everyone, a power of good and a better crowd in tonight, much more atmosphere. And it's only going to build and build.
Here's a look at that double axel. If you watch this, not quite over that right foot, and she has to go down in the knee, dig deep to hang on to that. And again, on the TV, you can't really tell just how fast they're moving on the landings, but I can tell you, she was really motoring out of that throw. Some innovation here with the lifts as well. It was a good program, excellent performance.
Well, what a pair for the future. She's only 16 years of age, remember. He's 22. I don't expect too much from the marks, but they've given the judges a quandary, because all the way now, these are higher marks than they wanted to give, but they've been forced to give them. Two marks, one for technical merit, second for presentation. Judges pretty well of one accord. So that sets the standard. It would be very unlikely it's going to be beaten in this group.
4-5. Thank you. The next couple to skate is Lina.